Some people on Chicago's northwest side are waking up to find their cars sitting on top of cinder blocks. A rash of tire thefts was hitting the Portage Park, Dunham, and Jefferson Park neighborhoods. At least 5 thefts last week. Police say all of the wheels were stolen while people were parked on the street overnight. And it's not the first time it's happened here. Back in March, there were 10 tire thefts like this in Portage Park alone.